A law preventing same-sex couples from adopting has been overwhelmingly approved in Hungary. Several pieces of anti-LGBT legislation were amended in the constitution, including the definition of parenthood. Gabor Tanac reports.
The father is a man and the mother is a woman. This sentence is now part of the constitution of Hungary. The Hungarian parliament passed a series of revisions on Tuesday to a wide range of laws, including the constitution. The passage on families, together with amendments to adoption laws, closes a loophole that allowed same-sex couples to adopt children in state care by pretending to be single. Prime Minister Viktor Orbán argued Hungary is respecting the right of LGBT people.
We are allowed to have, and we do have an opinion on different life management habits, but in Hungary, even those who belong to a minority based on their lifestyle can fully exercise their constitutional rights.
The lawmakers of Fidesz also included a new definition of public funds into the constitution, which, according to experts, reduces transparency and ensures that Fidesz would remain in control of certain institutions and state resources, even if it lost the elections.
State companies and foundations could be excluded from the definition of public funds. That would be quite problematic. In Hungary, tens or even hundreds of billions of taxpayers' money is flowing through state companies, not to mention the newly created asset management funds. And there is reason to believe that in these foundations, taxpayers' money ceases to fall under the public fund category.
Election laws were also amended, allegedly to filter out false parties cashing in state funding. But the changes also forced the hand of the opposition to form an election alliance ranging from the far right through to liberals and the Greens and socialists.
According to critics, the Hungarian government is changing the political playing field in its own favor at the height of the coronavirus pandemic and is fanning anti-LGBT sentiment. But according to the government, they are only clearing up existing rules and closing loopholes that were not meant to be there at the first place. Gabor Tanács for Euronews in Budapest.